A Bulawayo Bears family business, Prominent Cakes, that is run by Alice Jonifan and Regina Piri, has grown in leaps and bounds because of its unique cakes and rings that have attracted customers nationwide and those abroad.
Our business is called Prominent Cakes. We do cakes. We specialize on cakes, not just wedding cakes, cakes for any occasion. That's about it. We started in 2007, so we've been in this business for the past 13 years. Okay, in this place, but we didn't start here. It's a family business. It's passed down from our father to us, so we're the second generation. So it's not good, it's not bad. Yeah, it's not like our peak seasons, which is like April, August, and December. Yeah. Okay, I can safely say we've been around for long, and we haven't changed our recipes for the cakes. We've run with the traditional recipes that we were using from the past, unlike the other businesses. Okay, I'm not talking bad about other businesses, but most of the businesses that are doing cakes, they are doing something maybe you won't even understand what it is, but they are using AMA premixes to push volumes. But we've maintained traditional recipe. We do our cakes from scratch. We don't use any artificial thing. We are organic. We use organic.
What we do, we make rings. We also repair, like broken rings, old rings, we also repair. So what we do, it's all about rings only. Our rings are unique. I think from like all the jewelers in Bulawayo, I would say, because my boss used it to work for this white guy called Pome, the owner of the original Swiss jewelry, and you know their standards. So when we are making rings, we make, you know, beautiful rings that we are even getting customers from all over Zimbabwe, even in UK, they are referring customers to us. So we are good, I know.
Prominent Cake is a special event service provider that is based in the central business district of the city of Bulawayo. I'm Seth Mangena, reporting for Next Level Business, Bulawayo.